everyone. Welcome to Marathon Mondays with Mal, a pre-recorded episode for this coming Monday. Here we are at Outdoor Resorts Indio on Avenue 48 in Indio, California. This is an open house. This is a kickoff event for Outdoor Resorts Indio, and we've got two beautiful coaches down here. Now, this is going to be the intro to this episode that we're going to run on Monday, so it's actually Thursday, and Pete Sutton and I are filming this, and then we're also going to have part of this episode some Saturday footage from over at Motor Coach Country Club. Right behind me, Coach 1327, H3 double slide, a beautiful marathon that is for sale. And then eventually when we walk down this way, we're gonna see Coach 1299, a coach that we showed you just last week on Marathon Mondays, but looks beautiful. And I actually drove it all the way from our headquarters down here to Indio, California. So just wanted to be able to show you this beautiful weather down here. Everybody is social distancing. Everybody is masking and being safe. And it's just a beautiful park here at Outdoor Resorts Indio. And then Saturday, I'm gonna bring you some footage from Motor Coach Country Club. But if you come through these two coaches, you'll be able to see that this is a really good event here. This is kind of the kickoff open house. It was limited to 150 people. Okay, everyone, and here we are over at Motor Coach Country Club. The other night, that was Thursday night, we were at Outdoor Resorts Indio, and tonight we are at Motor Coach Country Club. And as you can see here, we're at the back side of the clubhouse. It's a beautiful night, and everybody is doing a good job of social distance, and everybody is being safe. We're all wearing our masks. I took mine off, of course, so I could speak to you about Coach 1299 right behind us. Pete Sutton and I are gonna go inside and take a look, but that's what we're doing down here. That's what we're showing off, and the weather is beautiful, and there's a lot happening down here in the desert. So let's go inside. I know we just looked at it the other day, but I wanna show you one more time, 1299. I'll let Pete go in front of me here. Now, keep in mind, this is a custom coach. This coach is a 2020 marathon. Coach 1299 is a H3 double slide, custom made, and it's got the three bunks in it. On the driver's side, it's got a triple bunk. Now, someone might look at that and say, I need three bunks, or I need two. That's great. Or they'll say, this whole area, which extends right here, this whole area would be a huge closet because there's actually a door that covers this up. We could easily convert it in Coburg back to a closet, or if you need the bunks, it's already set up with a TV right across the hallway. That's pretty cool. And each individual bunk has the amenities that you would want, whether you're a kid or a grandkid or an adult. You've got audio visual hookups, you've got HDMI, you've got lighting, you've got air up there. You've got, each one has an iPad, and each one has a privacy curtain that comes down. Bath and a half with three bunks. That's good utilization of space when it comes to this floor plan. So you're still going to achieve the bath and a half and the three bunks. And then right before we head out, I'm gonna show you this door right here. This is the shower door. And you just hit that button and you get your privacy, as we showed you a couple weeks ago on Marathon Mondays. Let's head on back outside and we're gonna take a look at Coach 1327. Coach 1327, a 2021 marathon, H3 double slide. So we're gonna head on inside. There's a couple of features I wanna show you. All right, come on into 1327. One thing I want to show you here is part of the new floor plan and this new ceiling. Those are the two big things that one of the things I really like is this ceiling. The other thing I really like is the fact that you've got this display underneath the TV. Now the TV.
So Mal, is that actually putting out heat?
There is heat underneath the fireplace, but as you see, this is just a it's almost like a monitor.
Sure, but since even though it's a monitor and it's showing the fire, we actually did put a heater underneath it, so you get kind of increased the illusion, I guess you could say.
Yeah, it does put out heat, but you got to remember this is heated floors also.
Oh,
so
nice.
You've got all kinds of different options. Also, there with the push of a button, I can change this to be an aquarium. In fact, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to change this to an aquarium. Just like that. And while that's switching, we're going to head back here because I want to show you something. This is the water closet feature right here. This is, I'm really a big fan of the hidden wall. You guys already know that. But you've got the water closet. Right here, bath and a half in this one also. Don't forget, in this area here, you've got a closet, and then, with the push of a button, washer dryer. Here's your full water closet here, and one of the more really stunning things about this coach is that shower. It's a very large shower, and that feature on the wall is just incredible.
If I remember correctly, Mal, I think this door actually swings two directions.
The shower door does.
Yeah.
I like how Pete is feeding me specs of this coach. That's true. That shower door can swing both ways. Closet space in here is really, really good. We've talked about this on Marathon Mondays. This floor plan offers some of the best storage you're ever going to see in a double slide Prevost conversion. So not only do you have a full closet here, right there, on the driver's side, lots of storage here, and remember these are fully adjustable. Down here you got six drawers. Fully adjustable again, so you've got both of these options here. A full closet with hamper on this side, but if I hit closet door and close this door, more shelving, and these are not small shelves, you guys. They're deep enough for clothing or shoes or what have you, and they're completely adjustable, customized for your clothing, above and below, which you cannot see all the way down here. Just when you think it's over.
That's huge.
That's something. Lots of space, and that's what it really comes down to in a marathon coach, is utilization of space and finding the creative storage and the creative floor plan alterations for the customers, and I think we've really done it in this floor plan. Fisher Paykel refrigerator freezer, as you well know. Microwave oven. Also, you've got the push pull here for additional storage. These squared off corners, which adds a really modern flair to the floor plan. And then take a look at this. Now this is an L shape, so it does the same thing that you've seen before. It pivots out like this so that you can have buffet set up. It moves in and out with the push of a button. There's a button here and a button there so that both sides have the ability to move it in and out. Storage behind. But you know what? Let's say you got an extra person that just showed up. You push this button right here, and your booth or your L-shape dinette creates adequate space for one more person to sit there. See how far that came out? It's around 15 inches that it extends out. And then when you're not using it, it goes right back in. Storage all over the place, but it's very creative so that you can't see it. And like we talked about earlier, there's your aquarium display. Isn't that pretty? So it can either be a fireplace display or it can be an aquarium, and you also have TV above it, which can be stowed away behind the aquarium, which is really cool. This is a new ceiling for us. We've only done it a few times and have gotten really great results and reviews from customers. 1329 was the first quad that we did this ceiling in, and we've done this ceiling in a couple of H3 double slides that have sold already. I really am a big fan of it. It's real modern. This is a backlit fabric. This fabric can be dimmed. It can dim down so you can darken it up or brighten it up. It's pretty, isn't it? There you go. Pete just turned it off for us. Yeah, that's Coach 1327, you guys. Other than that, thanks for hanging out with us down in Indio, and Pete just showed you how to dim those lights. Thanks for hanging out in Indio, California, down in the Palm Springs, Coachella area. Coach 1327 and 1299 are with us. We're gonna be down here starting in January throughout the season. This is our kickoff time down here in the desert, so thank you so much for hanging out with us. This is going to air. It's Saturday night. This is going to air a couple days from now on Monday morning. So a big thanks to Pete for filming it, and a big thanks to Armand, who is back at the mothership, who's going to sew them all together and put it on Facebook and YouTube for you guys. See you next Monday. Be yourself and do good things. Take care of each other and be safe. That's what I'm trying to do. All right, take care.